You know, we've got to learn to actually say we love each other, but it doesn't have to be said with just words. It can be within our actions, just a hug, a look, a smile, a kind word. And in particular, you know, to talk to our tamariki, you know, and share with them those different ways. And there's lots of different mediums. I love to say I love you with karanga. I love to say I love you with karakia. And I love to say I love you in any way I can.